I'm eating your favorite WOW moments of the year. Recently, I dropped a post on my IG and asked everyone to give me their favorite WOW moment of the year. I randomly picked a bunch of suggestions for this week's food challenge. Everyone, it's the final challenge of 2021. After the insane challenge that I did last week, for the first time in 5 years, I was gonna take a week off. But I decided I wanted to end 2021 with some deliciousness. So I figured I would let my followers choose what I eat for this food challenge. The WOW moments have been strong this year. I've had quite a lot of them, so I'm excited to get into this food challenge today. I'm gonna be breaking this food challenge up into 3 rounds. The first round is gonna be the appetizer round, the second round is gonna be the main course, and the third round, that's gonna be dessert. That being said, everyone, I'm jumping straight into it. Without further ado, everybody, it's time to get into round number one. Let's do this. First things first, you guys gotta give the video a like if you happen to poop today. Now, it's time to dig in. All right, so I know I said this was like the appetizer round, but this is also kind of like the breakfast round because I have strawberry fluff pancakes right there. Those are absolutely amazing. I got some apple fritters from McDonald's and some croissants over here. So I gotta show some love to Bonga Bing Bonga, whose favorite WOW moment was the McDonald's apple fritter. You guys know I love my apple fritters. Let's get through this. Delicious. All right, now I'm gonna move on over to the Dolce de Leche Crunch right now. And I'm honestly not too sure which video I ate this in. Oh man. That is good. I just have eaten so much cereal over the course of this year that it's just all kind of a blur. But the masculine queen's favorite WOW moment was when I ate Dolce de Leche Crunch. The Dolce de Leche Crunch is down. That was good. All right, now I gotta move on over to these croissants right here. Now these are regular croissants, but apparently Ja Dub Vja, man, you guys have some really interesting social media profile names, says that the Nutella on croissant was their favorite WOW moment. Now, you're probably wondering, Erik, when did you eat Nutella on a croissant? I did not see you do that this year. Well, it's because I actually did not do that this year. I did that in the 100,000 calorie challenge. Shout out to Ja Furjiba Dubja for the recommendation. Oh, and speaking to that 100,000 calorie challenge, next year is gonna be pretty crazy. You guys will find out what I mean by that soon enough. All right, croissants are down. Now it's time to get on over to the strawberry fluff pancakes right here. Now these made their appearance in, I believe, the 30 unhealthiest foods cheat day video that I did. That video was absolutely insane. I gotta show some love to Andrew Freelove 5 for suggesting this one. This is actually a delicious creation. By the way, just in case you're all wondering why there are no WOW moments yet, it's because I'm waiting till the end. I'm gonna be crowning a winner at the very end of this for the ultimate WOW moment of 2021. Stick around for it. All right, everybody, well, round one is officially complete. Oh, that's a tough one. I gotta give the winner of that round to the strawberry fluff pancakes. Absolutely amazing. Now, everyone, it's time to get to the main course. It's time for round number two. All right, everybody, well, we have quite the second round in front of us right here. I almost forgot my health and fitness. I got 3 savory items and a sweet item. I like this, this is going good. Hassal Holly 3 says that her favorite WOW moment was WOW sauce with pizza. So we're gonna have some WOW sauce with some pizza. That's what I'm talking about. Alrighty, well, pizza was absolutely amazing. Now I'm gonna get on over to this plate of nachos over here. Now, Chris Goss 88 says that the world's unhealthiest plate of nachos was his favorite WOW moment. Chris, that plate of nachos that I ate in that challenge was absolutely ridiculous. Maybe next year, I can do the world's unhealthiest plate of dessert nachos. That sounds pretty tasty. Mm. This is like a mukbang part of the video. I'm over here eating like my boy, Nick Avocado. I love cheese. Nachos are all down. Whew. I mean, that may not have been the world's unhealthiest plate of nachos. That was my little dedication to it. Now I gotta show some love to Shannon Ashley, whose favorite wow moment was the lasagna that I ate in the second episode of Electric Eats the World. Let me just be honest with you. I would say the best decision I made in 2021 was starting the Electric Eats the World series, all right? Had a lot of fun with it. I do need to know down below, right? I need to know from you guys where you guys want me to go for the next episode of Electric Eats the World. Let me know down below in the comments. Lasagna's done. Man, that lasagna was good. It was not as good as the lasagna that I had on that episode of Electric Eats the World, though. Alrighty, everybody, now it's time for the ooey gooey rolls that I had. Oh man, these were sensational. My man Chris Huddy's favorite wow moment was these. I had these in the Cinnabon Overload. Oh man, these are amazing. Those are good. Man. All right, everybody, whoa. Round number two is complete. I gotta give it up for those ooey gooey pecan rolls. Those are absolutely amazing. In fact, they are so amazing that I think that they go well beyond a W.O.W. moment. Now everybody, it's time for the dessert round. It's time for round number three. All right, everybody, so we have some deliciousness right here for our final round. Oh man, this is gonna be crazy. And I gotta show some love to CM Eichels, who said that their favorite wow moment was the peanut butter on a McDonald's holiday pie. That was in the 50 McDonald's holiday pie video. Absolutely. Now I gotta head on over to this right here, which is spooky sauce. If you guys don't know what spooky sauce is, I actually first started making spooky sauce a few years ago for my Halloween challenges. And Primetime God says his favorite wow moment was spooky sauce. In fact, he says spooky sauce all day. And right below that, I just want to show some love to this random person right here who says that their favorite wow moment is every single one. I love you, Zachary Card 6. Let me just actually ask all of you a question right now. Do you think I should keep W.O.W. moments in the videos, or do you think they would be better without them? I would assume that most of you think that they should stay in because you're watching this video, but I always like to hear your suggestions, all right? Oh, oh, the crunch of that Heath bar. Mm. Now, Julia BLC says her favorite wow moment was when I ate panettone. I'm assuming she either watched the holiday desserts video or it was the recent unlimited calorie holiday challenge. I'm pretty sure I had panettone in the unlimited calorie holiday challenge. I don't know, that 72 hours was a blur. I could write novels about the aftermath still of those videos. Ooh. There we go. Be complete without some wow sauce. Get you guys every single time. Now this is a double chocolate. This is a double chocolate panettone. Ooh. And I gotta show some love to Jane Santamore, who says that her favorite one was the birthday cake episode moment with the icing and Nutella and a cone. And the Nutella is all the way over there, so I'm just gonna be eating my cake with my ice cream cones. Before I take this down though, remember, I'm gonna be crowning a winner for the ultimate W.O.W. moment in just a few seconds. Stick around for it. Boom. All All right, everybody, and just like that, that has been the 12 best W.O.W. moments according to you all. I'm gonna go ahead and put the total calories consumed right up there, along with the total macros. Those will be up there as well. The winner of the ultimate W.O.W. moment, I gotta show some love to the Cinnabon Ooey Gooey Pecan Rolls. Those were absolutely amazing. Listen, everyone, it's been quite a year. Lots of crazy calorie challenges, lots of crazy food challenges, crazy Electric Eats the World videos, and I just want to let you all know that I absolutely love all of you. It's been so amazing to be able to make videos like this, to be able to entertain all of you. It's been a dream of mine to do that year after year after year, and I just want to let you all know that I love you all, and I just want to also say thank you for allowing me to do what I love to do. If you guys have enjoyed this food challenge and you're ready for 2021, go ahead and hit that like button. If you're not subscribed already, be sure to subscribe to the channel down below. I'm gonna go ahead and put another food challenge along with another food challenge playlist right along the sidebar. Once again, everyone, thanks so much for watching this video. I'll see you all next year. Later.